morning. It's 6:30, and on April 25th, today's day 26, but I was didn't do one last night because we got some pretty big news. So they're moving us to another town, like not even like to a different facility. I am going to, it's called Kankanee. The other name, like the actual town I'm going to be in is Bourbonnais. It's like, I guess, out in the sticks. It's like an hour south of here. So I don't know. They have nurses down there at a mental health facility. Apparently this mental health facility is like COVID positive, like crazy. So I don't really know what they're going to have us do, from a provider standpoint, because I assume, I mean, mental health facilities, they have their psych providers, and then maybe it's Biddle, and we're going to just go and do assessments and, like, kind of be like, okay, this person needs to go, whereas this person we can monitor here. I don't know. I honestly have no idea. I mean, it was so funny. Last night, so literally my group of, like, ortho friends here, one of them, like, one of them was the first person to get called and send, like, in our group text message, did anyone else get a phone call about moving sites? And then all of everyone just starts, like, freaking out. And then all of a sudden on, like, our text message with, like, aren't all the mid-levels here? Like, everyone's, like, freaking out on there. There's, like, people are like, we need to start drinking right now. Like, they're, oh, so funny. It was so funny. Like, because none of us, like, want to go. We've been so spoiled and set up here and just, like, hanging out. And now we're getting transferred to out of Chicago. So that's wonderful. Good news is though, I'm going, so Tara and Whitney and Ed are all on my team. So there's seven of us, but those three I'm like good friends with. And then my lead Debbie is also going there as well. So they kind of split, like the kind of people I hang out with here, they split us pretty much in half, and one at one site, one at the other. So, yeah, we'll see what happens. But we have a meeting. I don't know much. We have a meeting at 11. So pretty much we got, and this was at like, this was like 10 o'clock last night. We get this phone call. And it's like, honestly, like, I'm surprised I was still awake. Like, I was binging Ozark. So this is the only reason why I'm still up. And yeah, so, and then they get a text message, like, literally, I get a phone call being like, you're switching sites tomorrow, and then I get a text message from Favorite that goes, thank you for your flexibility. You will be tomorrow. So Shapiro is the name of that health center. Please report to the Juliet room at 11 a.m. for more information. Bring your bags, as you will leave for the new hotel immediately after the meeting. Like, okay. And then I was like, well, are you guys shuttling us over there? Like, can I leave my car here? And she was like, well, once you leave the hotel, you have to have your car out of here. So unless you want to arrange for somewhere else for your car to be. It's like, no, like, I'm not going to leave my car in Chicago somewhere. So I'm going to drive out there, and Tara's going to drive out there. So we'll have two cars. And then our buddies are like, I think they're like 30 minutes from us. So we still, like, we don't know if we're even going to be working or if they just are trying to pretend like we're doing something now. So, like, we'll just meet in the middle and all hang out or, like, go back and forth. I don't know. We're just being stupid. Everyone's just freaking out. So, like, got that. And, like, literally everyone's, like, in a panic mode. So all of us meet up for, like, one last night and just had some drinks and discussed our lives and how they're going to change so much. But then we think, honestly, we're going to be out there for, like, a week and then come back here. We don't really know. I mean, it's really based off of, like, we're here to staff McCormick, so if they actually need us, we'll come back. But I think they just can't keep us sitting here. And apparently, we did learn that, like, that other medical group that wasn't supposed to bring mid-levels totally just hijacked our job. Like, 100% just hijacked it. So it's, like, super political here, too, I guess. But yeah, so I'm just gonna have this cup of coffee and then start getting my shit together. My car's not empty. Also, I've been, like, meaning to fill it. So I'm gonna do that first after I got, like, get ready and then go get my car and get some gas and then just park it in front of the hotel. Because I think I can. I'll just scope it out. But yeah, what a shit show. So I'm moving. But I think it's safe there. I'm going with I feel comfortable with it. Other than that, like, we have to pack up and move. And we're not staying in, like, we're on a holiday in there. I mean, it's out in the sticks. There's nothing out there. So, obviously, no more London house. No more posh living by Trump. But yeah, so I'll post this. And then once, kind of I know more and once I get settled in over there, I'll probably do another post tonight. And then we'll see what's up. Hope everyone has a great Saturday.